I'm Dean Coombs. I'm the editor and publisher of the Saguache Crescent. This is the last hot metal newspaper in the world. This is a Linotype machine. This replaced handset type. And it works like this. It assembles letter molds to make type. Hit the keys, the letters come down. And once the line is full, sometimes you've got to space it out. Lead is injected into it, and out comes a Linotype, just like the name of the machine.